Well, I consider Brian kind of my musical husband, you know. We spend more time with each other than we do with anyone else, really. And it's a very close relationship that we've had now for 16 years. And with any healthy relationship, you know, there's going to be, you know, of course it's going to be fights, you know. I mean, it wouldn't be a healthy relationship if there wasn't, you know. But yeah. I'm happy to say that, you know, after 15 years together, that we still laugh together and we still, you know, and I love him, you know, basically.